Hi, I'm Robert, and this is Lynette Goodbread.
We're with Goodbread Ministries.
Thanks for taking a moment to watch this DVD and allowing us to share with you a little bit about our ministry.
We would absolutely love to come to your town or your church and do a revival, a crusade, or even a tent revival.
Enjoy the DVD.
Every day they pass me by, I can see it in their eyes. Empty people filled with care, headed who knows where. On they go through private pain, living fear to fear, laughter hides their silent cries. Only Jesus hears. People need the Lord. At the end of broken.
En cuanto estaba durmiendo anoche,
the Holy Spirit,
el Espíritu Santo,
woke me up,
lo despertó a él,
and shared with me,
y compartió algo con él,
how he longs to pour out his Spirit upon you.
Cómo él derramar ese Espíritu en ustedes.
How he longs to show his power upon you.
Mostrar ese poder entre ustedes, entre nosotros.
Amen.
If you want that power,
usted tiene ese poder,
you can have it today.
Usted lo puede tener hoy.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God showed up and his presence was so heavy. I had my hands lifted up and I could feel his weightiness, the weightiness of God in this place. And I could tell that he was doing some healing, and it was just wonderful. And I'm sorry that you weren't there, that you missed out on it, and every opportunity that the good breads are here, you really need to be here if you can, because you never know how God is going to move on that evening. And every night so far has been different. The messages have been different. The worship has been different. And you really need to make sure that you come whenever these doors are open and the good breads are in town.
Said that your sons and your daughters, the young people, shall prophesy. And your young men shall see visions from the Lord. You have a very important place in the work of God right here in Tobiac. You have a very important place in the work of God in this church body. Amen. I know for one thing, you know, young people, we were talking about the fire last night. It's a lot easier to get the fire in them than it is to get the fire in some of us. That, you know, we used to get excited, but we were just too tired. You know, we done worked all day. We done worried all week. Amen. But these young folk, hallelujah, if you get some young people on fire for Jesus, jumping up a coat, hallelujah, you'll have something, amen, that God can work with. Well, that sounds good, doesn't it? You know, that's good preaching. Makes you feel good. But I'm going to do more than just tell you some.
Sciatic nerve in my back that I've had for over 3 years. I praise God for that.
Hallelujah.